Baik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Right now I'm with PJ, brother PJ here. Yeah. The friend since first semester in Unrio. Yeah. And I'm going to have a little chat. Okay? And I want to ask you something.
Asking,
have you ever experienced in multicultural society?
Yes, I have. So let's say where I'm first time I've experienced in my high school. People from all over Indonesia, from the place to study in here.
When you went to school, do you realize, or when do you realize that I have a cultural effect society in that society?
I would say that I have realized it from the very beginning. Almost before I entered that school, my friends already told me that you will experience different culture.
Oh, so your friend tell from you?
Yeah, my senior told me that you will meet a lot of people from the other different places, so you must at least understand them.
Your senior taught you about the multicultural
condition in my high school.
So you haven't met any problem?
I've met lots of problems. One of the most problem is that I don't understand what people say.
Yes,
they were a different accent. It may be same language that we're talking about in Indonesian language. They may look the same, but their pronunciation, their speed, and the way they're talking is completely different. Let's say that in Japanese talking slowly, but when we heard about people who talk faster, we hard to understand.
Yeah. Sometimes we didn't hear what they say.
Yeah, we didn't hear what they say, so we must at least repeat a few times. That time I feel really troubled, and also they were talking about their native language. I don't know what they're talking about. Sometimes they speak negative, like, oh, they were talking about me. They were talking something bad about me. Man, at least I suppose I understand about it, man.
Right, you know, talking about that. And what is the solution?
What solution?
I don't think there's any
solution. What kind of solution? We can't understand them talking, or we cannot learn because they only use words for the later. They're same people, same group of them. But I think there is almost no solution. But solution is we make friends when we have a good relationship with them, so that they're talking about us.
Yeah, maybe the solution is try to tell them slow your speed.
Yeah, slow their speed
when they talk.
Yeah, it is important.
Maybe that is the solution.
Yeah.
And what is your feeling when you realize, I'm in the multicultural condition. I'm in multicultural society.
I may have been told that you will experience that, but still, when you experience it clearly, when you see that there is not much people who come from your place, it means that you feel really different. I feel like I feel really different, and I think it is, it's bad because you need time to adjust your society. Whether you want it or not, but I spend a lot of my time alone because for me it's hard to make friends with different cultures.
Yeah,
not really that hard, but it's just, sometimes people are harder to know other people from different places.
So, what you mean is that you didn't make so much friends or having a lot of friends.
I may in the end, I end up having friend with two of my class and some other class as well, but still, it's still hard to adjust to the other classes as well. Well, we studied together and we just in one class, but what about the other class? I think know some few of them who have not with like from West Java or East Java, then they still have the same way. But outside of that place, I think it's hard. I think totally hard. Yeah, so sorry.
And then what have you learned from that moment?
Sure. That even though we have a different culture, we still able to be friends. At least if we understand each other, we have to think about not only themselves, but only ourselves, but their feeling too. So that our feeling can be mutual, we have a better relationship, like just, not pushing ourselves. At least be honest to our feeling. So that the friend of your computer is going to stand for you. You can understand about them too. The deeper the relationship, the deeper we know about them. So that's good. And then I think that's enough. That's enough. That's so when we in the multicultural society, we must adjust or we must learn how to adjust in the society. When there's a problem, we try to find a solution. So run away from that. Yeah, to make it simple. Other people, yeah, so just pass.
Yes.
That's why we understand their feeling, that we both try to understand each other. That's right. That's what we need to achieve on the multicultural condition so that we could make a better relationship.
Yes.
Understanding is what is important. Yeah.
So the cultural understanding is important.
Yeah,
it is. That's a lot of
yeah.
Yeah. So thank you for watching. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Selamat. Terawih. Goodbye.